Okay children, now I am going to explain about ed, how to add ed to the action verb. See here, ed is added to the action verb to show that it happened in the past. That means whatever the action verb which we take place in the past, like we have done ing, that means what is happening in the present situation. But here we are going to add ed to the action verb which already take place in the past situation. Okay children, like action verb plus ed. For example, I walked to school yesterday. I walked to school yesterday. See children, what is the action verb in this sentence? Yes, walked. We have added ed to walk in this verb. Why we added? Because I walked to school yesterday. This situation already happened yesterday. That means yesterday means it is a past, already finished. So we are adding ed to the action verb which is already happened in the past. I walked to school yesterday. Next, Mohan played football in the morning. Say children, what is the action verb in this sentence? Yes, play. Here we added ed to the played because it is already happened in the morning. See, Mohan played football in the morning. He already played football in the morning only. Now it's not morning, no? That's what. Mohan played football in the morning. This situation already happened. That means it is a past situation. Now, I visited Shimla last year. See children, what is the action word in this sentence? Yes, visited. We added ed to visit. The word visit is an action word. We added ed. Why we added ed? I visited Shimla last year. Here, I already visited Shimla. When we visited? Last year. Last year means already it happened in the past. Children, did you understand where we should use ed? Okay. Action word plus ed. ED is added to the action verb to show that happened in the past. So children, you all should write the page number of 7 and 8. You should complete the blanks with the ED and ING to the action verb. Thank you.